Okay, today I'm gonna interview my Russian friend Sasha, and he has been studying 4 years dentistry in Russia, but he decides to come here to make it to the Medi Uni class, and he's doing the Aufnahmeprüfung, and he's preparing for that exam. So, Sasha, can you tell me something about this crazy exam?
Yeah, so there are two major parts. One part is the, they call it basic knowledge. It's for biology, chemistry, physics, and mathematics. It should be easy, which it's not. And then there's the second part. Rob here, he calls it the games. They kind of look like games, but they're more complicated than that. For example, this is one of the parts. You have to put these pieces on top. You have to make puzzles out of it and choose the correct answer. So that's why I have these things on the wall to make it easier for me.
And there's
Then,
about 20 questions over there.
yeah,
But
but
then you told me the first part is memorizing some people, eight people
yes,
information for
yeah,
20
that's
minutes, right?
the very first thing that you have to do. You have eight people, each of them has information about themselves, country, their Ausweisnummer, Allergien, blood group, all this. You have to memorize it. 8 minutes for eight people. Then they take it away. They give you this right away, and this
Is a
is,
word flüssigkeit, and then you
yeah,
need to
you have to
make
make up
words.
words out of Buchstaben, out of letters. So when you have 20 minutes for 15 Aufgaben here, once you're done this, they are giving you, where is that?
What about this? Is this the third part or what?
No, it's after that. It comes
Okay,
after that.
and then they don't
So,
ask you for those information of these
no,
people
they don't
yet.
ask it
They
until the
ask you
end.
at the end. Yeah, so
At the very
then
end.
basically to ask to
After
test how
this,
much memory do you still remember,
exactly.
like
So after
retain in a
this,
short
they
period of
ask you
time.
Zahlenfolgen. It's stuff like logical numbers stuff. You have to put add two numbers at the end. Or actually, there's this the answer that I really hate. Keine Antwort ist richtig. It's always the possibility. So it makes it hard. And then at the end, where is this stuff?
They ask you the questions.
I don't know where I put it. There's like 25 questions.
Of the information, right?
Yeah. To see how well you memorize. Wait, where is it? It was just here. See, there's so many things I can't even keep track.
Yeah, but anyway, it's somewhere here. But I get it. And you told me, okay, only 25 out of 600 people made it.
Yeah. 25 every day and 600 people. I mean,
It's
around 600
ridiculous.
take place.
So you need to have more than 80%.
Okay, show me. Now this is the part. After all those crazy questions, you are asked to choose the correct answers of
So
what you have
these are the
memorized for 20
questions
minutes at the
are,
beginning, right?
when does this person have birthday? And you have to recall. What is his Ausweisnummer? What is his number of passport?
Yeah, after only
And
20 minutes. And then you have done so many things else that you probably have forgotten.
yeah, but you shouldn't.
Okay. It's crazy.
Why
At the
is
beginning, before all these paper exams, that you have to do something about. You told me it's the practice, what? Practice proven
Praktisch
Fähigkeiten.
manuelle Fähigkeiten.
Okay, praktisch manuelle
So
Fähigkeiten.
here's what you get in the beginning, and you have two drawn forms like this, two of them. You have 30 minutes to make this. So this is how it should look in the end, approximately.
So you have a limited time to bend these wires within
Yeah.
30 minutes.
Within 30 minutes you should be done. So something like this. It has to be, and it cannot go off more than 5 millimeters. If it goes off, they just throw it away.
Okay,
Wow.
cool.
And also it has to be flat with the table.